retrospect, since you were one of the architects of that alliance that took place, when you think about it now, was it a mistake?
There was a peculiar political electoral mandate in 2015, end of 14, which had created a situation where there was no alternative to these two parties coming together and forming the government. Otherwise, it was going to be a president's rule again and elections again. We felt that since there was a mandate by the people, why not respect it? We attempted a coalition. We had a common agenda, common minimum program. We spelt out our differences also. While the agenda was about development, we categorically said we disagree on issues like 370. Mm. It was categorical. It was very much there in the agenda, common minimum agenda program that we have drafted. Agreeing on ideological differences, but in a pragmatic manner, respecting the mandate is how that coalition was formed. And remember, there was no compulsion for us to leave that government except the fact that in the larger national interest, we felt that continuing in that government is not serving the larger cause of the country. We simply walked out. We did not make any compromises.
So it was a mistake?
No, not at all. There was a mandate to be respected. And when that did not work, we walked out. We walked out of Janata Party, my friend, in 1980. Was it a mistake to join Janata Party in 1977? I would say no.
Again, there seems to be a divergence of opinion because the Prime Minister said it was Mahamilavat.
No, Prime Minister did say that there was a mandate, a peculiar mandate, which ought to be respected by everybody, which had to be respected. That's why we attempted it. And ultimately, we felt that no, it cannot continue.
I think the word he uses is Mahamilavat. Playing on the Mahagatbandhan, Mahamilavat. So he obviously thinks it was a complete mistake.
No, you are only taking one sentence of his interview. I've seen it fully. He said there was a mandate which needed to be respected. Prime Minister Modi ji was very much part of the decision. And he was there when the government was formed. So, there is no question of anybody saying that the whole effort was wrong. But ultimately, it proved to be not moving in the direction in which we wanted.